China and the US are the world's largest consumers of ivory. 4.5 million elephants have been killed. Now NBA basketball star Yao Ming is making a stand.
If we buy ivory, it makes all of us killer as well.
We are losing more than 2 rhinos a day.
Ivory belongs to elephants, not to us.
It's a race against time to get people to care.
Saving Africa's giants with Yao Ming, tonight at 9, only on Animal Planet.